This stream reset or just my computer? Let me. Exit out of ACC real quick and reset my wheel. Kill LG Hub. Unplug the USB, make sure nothing goes wrong. Okay, all that's good. Make sure everything's plugged in. Maybe that's what it was. Maybe it just didn't, it came slightly loose. LG Hub is relaunched. Let's get back into ACC. We might have time for like what? One qualifying run? And figure out how the car feels? Should probably change the stream info to playing ACC now. Reset everything. How much time is left? 5 minutes. That gives us like barely enough time to do like a couple laps. We'll put in 12 liters. We'll have to guess on what the tire pressure is going to be. So we'll do 25, 25. 24.5. And I wanted a slightly higher aero. It's still not working. What the heck? Controls. Load. Now it's working. Let's see. what's going on with the car. I am confused. Why is that doing that? The clutch is just all the way in for some reason. Can't change the ECU map. I am so confused. Let me research this. Probably something to do with the controls. Yep, the clutch is stuck at 50%. Why? We're gonna be stuck configuring settings instead of actually racing because of this stupid wheel. Settings.
It's quite a bit different. It's obviously a different concept of a car.
Did you say it's a lawnmower? System.
It's quite a challenge. I like it. It suits
We want devices.
Everything was new. In the beginning, it was quite a bit hard to learn. Now, since the second half, it's going really well. I'm just starting to feel at home, and I think it's really cool, so enjoying.
Let's see, I guess. Thank you.
So, I only got a text now. Yeah. But whether that was caused by something that we can't see.
My clutch being stuck at 50% is awful. Let's try device manager. Let's just try unplugging and plugging back in. That's worrying. 60 for fuel. Nah, we'll go with 46. Clutch is working. I have no idea what's causing it to scroll like that.
20 seconds.
We'll hope for the best. I'm not kidding.
Going double file.
Okay. Yeah. It's working. No practice, gang. Let's go. Who needs practice? What is everyone doing?
Green light, go, go, go. Car on the right.
Oh, jeez.
Clear on the right.
This is dangerous.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Everyone in the back here is super slow. Can't tell if it's just because of the car and the cold tires or if they're just really slow. Okay, car doesn't have as much downforce as I was expecting. Why are you braking? I have no idea if we'll be able to take a... This is the scariest race I've ever done.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Let's go, no practice gang. Technically stayed in bounds, then track limits. We're up to 22. We'll break right about here. Oh, my tires are running hot at 28 PSI. We did not get the tire temps right at all. Oh, this car is lively. It's fun to drive, though.
Clear on the right.
I'm gonna call this race survival. Okay, you cannot take it flat out through launch him on there.
Be careful there. There's a slow car up ahead.
Right about here. From a soap opera to a horror flick. Oh, that's hilarious. Okay, we'll break right about there. See if it can catch up to this white car.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
I didn't mean to dive bomb him, I just didn't know where to brake. This thing works.
There's a slow car ahead.
Be because of the lack of downforce, it feels like a just like the road car with like a big wing on it.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out in front. Slow car ahead.
Oh, can we catch this guy going into Blanchimont? We're gonna need to brake. Yeah. Can we get him into the bus stop? No, we're just gonna let him go.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Might be able to get him into La Source.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Nice. Losing the rear. Oh, we saved it. What an epic save. But we're gonna lose our two positions. Back out of that one.
Yellow flag in sector one.
Can we get the old switcheroo? Not quite. My bear racing line, even though will get me the time I need. Defending so hard that he's not taking any good racing lines. We're going wide. Scary.
Slow car ahead.
I know I could go a lap faster if I knew what the braking points were. Yikes. Karin got the downforce for that. Not to mention my tires are way too hot as well.
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Nope, that's not the GT3 line. That's not the GT3. This is not. Can't use the GT3 braking point. Drift it. There we go, I'm getting the hang of it now.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Yellow flag, watch out. Well done, mate. Personal best. There's a slow car.
Say the line. Oh, this time he was the one that went super wide. Michael, say the line.
Slow car, yeah.
Thank you. Love you. one big snap of oversteer.
Clear on the right.
That's scary. Usually about right here. Bit wide. A little bit wide again. Keep thinking of the GT3 line. Breaking point. All right, home stretch. Thank you. Oh, almost there. Let's go!
You did the best you could. Take it easy, deep lap.
Oh boy! That car was a literal handful to drive. This race was sponsored by No Practice Gang. Oh man, that was kind of intense. I'm surprised I didn't crash. But honestly, that was a lot of fun. There needs to be more. Races. I need to find more races with that car. That was a lot of fun. Too bad I had to spend most of my time configuring my wheel at the beginning. Well, let's check out our stats from that. Oh, here's the race from the other day. All right. This is a race from the other day at Watkins Glen. I got fifth here. That was a pretty good race. Is this it? No, it didn't. Profile page? Let's go profile page. Our safety rating went back up. It went really low after a really bad race at Bathurst. Okay, that's split one. We need split two. So we started in where? I don't see our starting grid position. Anyway, regardless of the math I need to do in my head, we started in 32nd. There we go. And gained 11 places. Honestly, for not having driven that car whatsoever, I think that's pretty good. Only got 7 incident points, and none of them were from contact, but look, almost all of these laps were invalidated because, you know, just don't know the the combination of the car and the... Well, I know the track, but I don't know how the car goes around it. Well, we did continuously improve throughout the whole race. Best lap could have been a 230.3, but ended up with the best one. Then actually, Val lap was a 230.9. Overall, really fun race, though. Really fun race in F1. Glad we were able to do that ACC race. I think I'm gonna call that a stream there. Thanks for joining me, Michael, and everyone else who was on the stream today. Almost time to go back to school, so we'll see when the next time we get to stream is. So oh, that's weird. I haven't looked at this in a hot minute. There we go. What we do? Shift? Yeah, there we go. Stretch it to the perfect boundary. Thanks everyone for joining. It was a fun race. Fun races, except for that one race at Zandvoort. That was awful. Thanks for watching me be, not gonna say the thing. I don't know how to. I think there's supposed to be, like, links you could click on, but I don't remember, because, like, I don't, like, ever look up anything on how to stream, because I'm just do this every little bit for fun. But I'll try to figure that out at some point. All right. Peace out, y'all. Michael Mega X signing out.